We begin with breaking news. Police have made an arrest in a bomb threat against the Allegheny County Courthouse earlier this week. Crews evacuated the courthouse Monday morning following that threat. Everyone was allowed back inside around noon. The Allegheny County Sheriff's Department will be holding a news conference at 1 o'clock this afternoon, and we will have details coming up on that arrest on our afternoon newscast beginning at 4.